At the end of this course, you will be able to identify the fear for change, implement T-chart, and illustrate adaptation to change.